Good morning everyone. Luann here, Chief Goddess at Goddess on Purpose, checking in with you on my detox and decluttering journey. So today is day four. I am eating more pulse. This one is actually mango flavored. It's actually really delicious. I'm loving this one. The other one was nice, but yeah, munching on that. I actually ran out yesterday around about 7 o'clock of my other pulse and had a juice, the Kabbalah juice, just to, I was a little bit hungry. But other than that, everything was fine. And I've got my tea here. As a byproduct of that, I think I mentioned my little teacup and my water with the lemon in it. So that's everything that I am having of a day. And I've got, it's day four of my detox, but I've got another, another 5 days of the pulse. So what's been happening for me now? I have been not sleeping that good, actually, to tell you the truth. I'm not overly tired, but I've been waking up about 4 o'clock for the last 3 or 4 days. And in that, I think I mentioned last time that I was doing a 12-day minimalistic kind of challenge, 12-week actually. And each week we do something. And so I've joined this group. It's amazing. As a byproduct of this detox in my body, I've started decluttering my house as well. So I've been throwing things out. I've mentioned that before, put some photos up on Facebook, and I've done my wardrobe. That's good to go. I still need to do a little bit more with that. But what's been happening yesterday, I got all crazy and totally did my pantry and my tea and coffee cupboard. So I'm going to put some photos up here along the way so you can see. I finished for the day of my work, and which was around about 4:30. Took the dog for a walk, came back, and I was still super inspired. So I started to open up the cupboards, and I've used a method before, the KonMari method, which is everything you touch, you hold, and if it gives you joy, keep it. If not, you can either thank it and let it go, or if you are undecided, you put it in an undecided box. So with the pantry and the tea cupboard, I didn't have to do the joy. It was just pretty much throwing out what was expired, what I thought that I would cook with, but I knew I was never going to. You know, you've got these condiments especially, and I'm like, oh, I could make something with that. And then I went, who am I kidding? No, just put it away. And so it ended up really amazing. Cleaned all the benches, moved some pot plants around, put stuff away, threw out 4 cups and lots of other bits and pieces. So that was that yesterday. But I'm getting back to the story about this waking up early. And so I woke up early this morning and I came downstairs and I decluttered my bathroom. I didn't take photos, unfortunately. It was sort of 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, oh, I should take photos. I went, no. My bathroom, threw out so much stuff. It was awesome. And got it down to, I was watching another channel. I think it's Michelle B, if you want to go and have a look at her channel. And she's got all her makeup on one tray. It's kind of the same size as probably a laptop, a small one, but like a laptop here. And it's the size of that. So if her makeup doesn't sit in that tray, well, then it gets tossed out. So it's the minimalistic approach. And I really, really like that. And so I've got 3 drawers in my bathroom and they were pretty clean, but there were still extra lipsticks that I had. And, you know, there were 2 or 3 mascaras that I had. And so I went in there this morning and threw them all out. And I've got it down to 1 drawer with makeup that I use. And the other drawers were totally cleaned out, so I could put my hair dryer and my hair straightener in the other drawer. Like normally they'd be placed on the floor here somewhere. So that felt really good, but it didn't stop there. I then went into the laundry and decluttered the top drawers of the laundry, which is all clean now, and it felt amazing. Did some washing in there. And by that time it was about 7 o'clock, so I was kind of tired. Went to the couch, just dropped on the couch for half an hour, and by that time I got woken up. So that's my day, 4 o'clock. Yesterday was kind of the same, but you know, I'm not fading at the end of the day, which is, I don't know, this cleanse must be definitely doing something for my energy. I mean, I'm pretty high energy anyway, but I think just the goodness that's going in and toxins coming out, and it gives me, yeah, some inspiration to tidy up other parts. So that is my sharing today. I'm going to put the link for, if you want to have a look at the polls, you can get it from, I think it's, oh, I'll put the link below, because there's two places where you can get them. And so I've got 5 more different flavours that I can have, and I'm kind of munching away here thinking, well, that's going to last me the whole day, but it's so yummy. So I've been having lots of tea, and that was the byproduct. I found this in the back of the tea cupboard, this beautiful, beautiful orient from the Oriental Tea House, I think, in Melbourne, these sachets, and it's kind of like full pieces of fruit or dehydrated, and then when you put them in the tea, and oh, I'm enjoying that this morning. So little treats along the way. Pat myself on the back. Okay then, that's all for today. You can share this, like it, comment, whatever you want to do with it, and maybe it's inspiring you as well. Okay, many blessings. Bye for now. Mwah.